Hello everybody and welcome to Beanie Boo Airlines. Destination is Cyprus. This flight will take 4 hours and we hope you enjoy this flight. Goodbye. Goodness me, Beaks, you're screwing so much!
Yeah, I know.
I have to get to study. Studying? Why are you studying at this time? We're on a plane! For goodness sake!
You know what that school's like, Mum. They give us homework even in the school holidays.
Huh, typical. We really should move you to a different school.
Yeah, but will my friends be going there?
No, so just let me study. You're always complaining about not wanting to study. And now here you are.
Leave me alone, I want to study.
Mum, the teacher will literally kill me.
Fine, go ahead, I don't care.
Cheats, could you get the pull-out desk out for me?
No, I'll do it, sweet.
No, Mum! I'm a big boy now! I can do it myself!
There, pulled it out for you, Beak. Beak, I done it.
Right, thanks, Cheeks.
Like, I got this music in my mind saying it's gonna be alright. And the play is gonna...
Mom!
Mom, stop singing, for goodness sake!
I'm just gonna shake. Shake it off! Ooh.
Yeah, I'm on the plane now. Yeah, okay. Oh my god, really? That's like super offensive. Oh my god, like, what else did she say?
Would you like any food from the trolley? Because I can get it for you.
Seriously? Did you just interrupt my phone call? Look at that! You made me drop my phone! You absolute idiot!
Mom, I'm very sorry, but I don't think I did that.
You will not give me sass, young lady. Goodness, when are you going to respect your elders?
I'm not disrespecting you. You are just a carrot.
Did I really just say that? Okay, you have absolutely crossed the line, Lainey. Crossed the line. You know what? I think I should ring the pilot on you. Yeah, you know what? I will do that, and he will get you fired.
I'm very sorry again, but the pilot is not my boss.
Then I'm ringing your boss, you young lady. You know what? I'm going to speak to your boss. I'm going to find out his phone number. I'm going to Google your website. I'm going to find out his phone number, and I'm going to speak to their boss. Yes, I am.
Okay, so don't moan at me when he said I didn't do anything wrong.
Okay, you know what? I'm just gonna ring him now. Let me find out his phone number.
And what you said about the website. We don't have a website, so you won't really be able to find out his phone number.
Then what's his phone number? Huh?
Like I would ever tell you. You know what? Let's just go away. I'm gonna go and sell this to someone else.
That little brat. My phone screen's gonna be broken because of her.
I'm so sorry, Liz. Anyway, what were you talking about? Yeah, I just came across this super rude trolley lady. Let me tell you about it.
Gotta look good. Okay. Where's my makeup?
Sweetie, you should have done it at home.
Arthur, shut up. Makeup's important, you know.
Yes, but are you really doing it while we're on an airplane?
Well, we were in a very big rush packing, so yeah.
Which makeup colour do you like best?
Ugh, I don't know. Just choose any.
I am not putting purple and blue eyeliner on my eyes. Like, I'm going to look like a circus clown.
Then why don't you just put the normal coloured one on it then?
Oh, fine. I'm going to put my makeup away.
This looks ridiculous.
I said normal colour to be your fur colour.
This is what happens when you use human makeup.
Should I just use the red one?
I don't care to do it.
You want me to cancel the wedding?
No, you know what? I don't care. Cancel the wedding. I don't care.
Breaking up with you? Why do you have to tell me this now?
Well, I've just lost my wife.
Actually, never mind. I don't care. I just need someone to ask about my makeup.
The red or blue?
Ugh!
Beaks, that doesn't look like studying. I am studying though. Look at the screen. Let me have a look.
Oh,
Oh, yeah, that's totally studying. All right, then. I'll go back to doing my makeup. Hello? Yeah, this is me, Karen Smith. All right, then. I just like to tell you. Yeah, are you the boss of that young lady who brought the churn in?
No, ma'am. I am just a guy. I work at McDonald's.
I have a family to take care of right here, you know? Well, random guy at McDonald's, I would like you to speak to this lady.
May I just inform you that I do not know who on earth this lady is? Also, judging by your name, I'm pretty sure she didn't do anything wrong.
She made me drop my phone, and Karen is a beautiful name.
I'm just gonna hang up now, so bye.
Ugh, that dungbag just hung up on me.
I was your Karen to a fish and to a dog.